Hey, this is Arlene. It's June the 6th, 2021. So, I gave my AC unit like as much cleaning as I can get. I know some of it is my cat's hair, but a lot of it is somebody's taking this apart, because I notice when I turn on my air conditioner, after a while something clicks on. And then the targeting starts. And then I notice when I turn it off later, as it's shutting down, something clicks off. And then also I had to clean all these parts. And I always clean them, but this time they had grease, like a lot of grease, to the point where I had to use this. So that tells me somebody is vandalizing my air conditioning unit. So this is here at the Derby at 5640 Santa Monica Boulevard in Los Angeles, California, 90038. We're located next to Gold Diggers. You can Google or you can yell at it. Even in here, it was just full of like grease. I always clean this, but it cleans very easily with a wet cloth, a wet like bound sheet. So for it not to and have all this grease in there, somebody put it in there. All this was all greasy, and I cleaned it with this. This is the only thing that I need. Clorox wipes didn't use, and usually that's sufficient.